with Obamacare. We're losing our choice of doctors, a higher deductible, a higher premium. That inhibits our choice, and those are things that West Virginians hold dear.
And Natalie Tennant, she not only defended Obama's war on coal, Tennant supports his disastrous Obamacare.
Healthcare is going to get more expensive. It's going to be more costly for small businesses. This administration has put a big damper on our way of life and our love of freedom.
I'm Shelley Moore Capito, and I approve this message.